They hadn't found but one set of bones in the ashes of the house, so we knew they'd be looking for us. Kit made sure we'd be prepared. He gave me lectures on how a gun works, how to take it apart and put it back together again, in case I had to carry on without him. He said that if the devil came at me, I could shoot him with a gun. One day I carried 30 pounds of wood a distance of 5 miles. Another day, while hiding in the forest, I covered my eyes with makeup to see how they'd come out. We had our bad moments, like any couple. Kit accused me of only being along for the ride, while at times I wish he'd fall in the river and drown so I could watch.
Take a break, Rick. Life at Riley, huh?
Mostly, though, we got along fine and stayed in love. One of the chickens died last night. I almost stepped on him.